I am not afraid. I'll conquer it, and I will make you proud. Let me show you the colors of my life. Talents, academics, appreciations, medals, certificates, friendships, triumphs over triumphs, achievements over achievements. Indeed, it is not the whole story, but just an epitome of my lifelong journey. It's just a part of my identity, which shaped by a thousand of tears, pains, failures, fears, and expectations. And now, I am ready. As I embraced this milestone of this celebration, I am elevating myself as a lady who is strong enough to dwell with the unending possibilities in life. A lady who is proud to introduce herself as a woman who is perfectly imperfect with a heart and is willing to accept the turning points of life. Challenged by millions of struggles and tribulations, but it doesn't diminish the burning fire on my heart that could be seen on my eyes. I may not know yet what's waiting for me, but one thing is for sure, I am the one who will orchestrate my own future. I will stand still and will never surrender. As I enter the new chapter of my life, I acquiesce myself to disperse all signs of cynicism and will soar high till the end. Ladies and gentlemen, I am ready to meet the real world.